G'day my fellow bulls, and welcome back to another Terraria episode. This is episode 3. Don't know exactly what I'm going to say, lol. Anyway, this episode, what I will be doing is going to find the corruption biome and find the shadow orbs hidden within there so that I can break them, get good weapons, and hopefully have a small little chance of a meteorite spawning, which will be useful for getting things to fight the first boss, which I want to be the Eye of Cthulhu. Anyways, as always, I'd like to remind you to like, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell so you never miss another episode. Also, come check my Instagram, my Discord link, my Twitch, which I will probably most likely be doing a 24-hour live stream there, just for the fun of it. Alongside one of my good friends, Trimmed. And yeah, that's it. So yeah, anyways, hope you enjoy. Now, the first thing I'll be doing is going to find, actually wait, the first thing I'll be doing is finding. Oh, I really thought I could have bought more, but obviously not. Buying some bombs so that I can go to the corruption biome and break the shadow orbs, which I will not be able to do until I reach hard mode, I think. Maybe. I'm not exactly sure. Can't remember. Anyway, I'm just gonna start heading my way. I don't exactly know where it is, so I gotta figure that out. Might be, I'm kind of assuming it's gonna be over the left way. I got a decent weapon. Shadow? Oh, look at that. I finally got stuff that I do crap with. Oh, finally. That took forever. Longer than it should have taken. Oh, Inspiration of Keith. I have another star. I don't know if there is one over here. That took so long, like, it was longer than it really should have. That took so long. And I've lost like 9 gold. That's like 3-4 deaths. Anyway, I'm selling. I should be selling stuff. And that's the first boss summoning item in the game, which is the Eye of Cthulhu. And now they've also smashed 2 shadow orbs. I should get a meteorite anytime, which would be useful, because I could really use that. And we got this, which is 31 range damage. I need my dealer to move in so that I can start buying ammo from it. replace all the tables. Okay, cool. Yeah, well, I think this is gonna be the end of episode 3 of my amazing Terraria series. After like a couple deaths, had a corruption with the corruption biome. Yeah, that sucked. But now, next episode, I'm hoping that the meteorite will fall, which will be good. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, if you did, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, turn the post notification bell, check out my Instagram, follow me on my Twitch to stay notified if I do that 24-hour stream. Also, come join my Discord server and come have a chat to myself, the admins, and anyone else that is in there. And also go check out my friend Trim's YouTube channel, who I am most likely going to be doing the 24-hour live stream with. Anyways, as always, catch you all later.